Hello, good morning guys! Kamusta? Kamusta ang lahat? So siguro mga 8 o'clock na, kagigising lang namin. And the puppies are spread out. Ayan, katatapos lang nilang kumain. So for today's vlog guys, alam nyo na. So for today's vlog, it's about our puppies. It's an update about their 5th and 6th weeks. Watch nyo tong vlog na to. The puppies are like getting big and you know, they're exploring a lot. And yung area nila, it's bigger now. So we changed their food. Ngayon, dry food na sila. So we switch them slowly from mush to dry food. So, wala nang eme-eme. Let's start this vlog. Let's go!
Hold on guys, hold on, okay, I'm gonna get your food now.
So we're gradually, so yung soup food nila, as you see, medyo ano na siya, like parang paste, hindi na siya watery ng konti. We're gradually decreasing the water, so and then tinanggal na rin namin yung milk, so hindi na siya watery or alam mo yun, lumulutang sa milk. So now, so since they're in their 5th week, ano na siya, medyo chunky na ng konti, pero malambot pa rin. It's still mushy. Ganyan. And they could swallow now. And then, they could also chew kasi meron silang mga ngipin. So, yan. So, that's their food. And then, we also noticed na they are, you know, bigger from last week. So every week they get bigger.
This girl is small. Itong dalawang mataba na to, ayan, huli parate. Ayan, huwag kang tumata. So, yung dalawang maliit, nasa isang bowl lang sila. And then the rest are like sharing in one bowl.
Before, this guy right here, kasi meron siyang stripe na puti, ayan. He used to be sharing with this one. But then, he got bigger. And then, ito nang isang itim ang medyo pumayat. So, nilipat ko na siya. But this one here, he's always been small.
Aww.
Kaya parati siya dyan. Sa bowl na yan. So, how do you guys end up there? Come on, let's move it. Ay, nako. He got stuck. What are you doing? Stuck kami. Oh, nahiga pa doon, oh. Look. You see how messy they are when they eat? Okay, we're gonna clean up now. Guys, I'm gonna clean up.
For you. I pick you. So, we're gonna clean them. Hey, don't move. Hey, mahuhulog ka. Mahuhulog ka. Oh, yan. Oh. Wipe. You see? And then we're gonna drink water after you get wiped, okay? We're gonna clean your paw. Clean your paw. Aww. Clean your paw. Clean your paw. Clean your paw. Yeehaw. You see? You see? Ah! You have white and yellow stuff in your nose. Okay, paws clean. How about the other feet? You wanna get clean? This is one of the little ones. This guy has always been little. Are you the little? Hey. No. Are you the little? And this guy wants, parating niyang gustong magpalinis. This one here. Every time na meron akong nililinisan, parati siyang lalapit sa akin. And then, see, look, oh. Para kasing minamassage sila, eh. Ayan, oh. And the water is, ano, nare-refresh sila dito sa towel. Nabasa. Okay. Clean your paws, clean your paws, clean your paws, clean your paws. Other feet. Naantok na to, sleepy? Dude, are you sleeping? Hmm? Okay. Here they go. So after they drink water, I gave them water. It's right there. So kanya-kanya na silang pwesto. Ang dalawa nandoon. Look at this guy. Nakatulog na sa ibabaw ng laruan. Ayan. Okay. So, we're gonna let them rest. And then, mamay magigising yan and they're gonna get really hyper. Okay. Good morning. So, nag-iiyakan na silang lahat. Now, it is 6:37. Oh no, nag-iiyakan na sila. Oh yeah, so they're, Fillmore's bringing the puppies out. So, may water na sila. Ito na yung dalawa. They're all thirsty. We're getting, every morning, we're getting their water ready. Kasi once na lumabas sila, they're really thirsty. Okay, well, let me help Fillmore and bring the rest of the puppies. So now, we decided nung mga malalaki na nga tong mga puppies na hindi na sila masyado kasya dun sa sa playpen na binili namin. So we decided na dito na lang sila. So we bought another playpen. So ito yung luma na playpen, and then we bought another one. Dinugtong na lang namin. So yeah. Para ma-cover tong whole thing. This is all for the puppies. So they're all happy now. Kasi hindi na masikip yung kanilang pwesto. See how loud they are? Are you guys hungry? Oh my gosh. Okay, we're gonna feed them now. So
ayun ang routine nila every morning. So we give them water, they poop, they pee, and then they play a little bit, and then they're gonna eat breakfast. Alright, so that's what we're gonna do. We're give them breakfast now. Okay, we're gonna put their food now. So, ngayon, hindi na sila soft na kibble. Hindi na sila kumakain ng soft kibble. So, yung regular na kibble na sila. So, they are in their sixth week na. So, naglalagay kami ng tatlong plate kasi malalaki na sila. Ay, nakabang na oh. Nakabang na sa pagkain. They're all hungry. Okay. So, yeah, we're gonna give this them, bibigyan na natin sa kanila to. So, tatlong plate na ang nilalagay namin kasi malalaki na yung mga ulo nila. Nagsisiksikin na sa isang bowl. We're gonna start feeding them. And so, nilalagyan ni Fillmore ng plate para kasi madalas tumatapon yung kanilang food sa ground or sa grass. Naglalagalagan yung kibo nila. Hey! Dito ka. Come here. Ayan. Kasi bakit may paa? Keep your feet out. So, yan na ang bago naming routine ever since nung nag 5 weeks sila. Okay, we'll refill this water. And so, anyway, so before we put them here, inispray na namin to ng flea sticks and yung iba pang mga insect. Yung pang yard and garden spray, it's this one here. Yan. Para yung mga insekto medyo, alam mo yun, mawala or mabawasan para sa kanila. So they have a safe place to play, to eat. Ganun. Dinagdagan na namin yung pagkain nila. Sabi ni Fillmore, dinagdagan niya daw yung pagkain. And then, naubos nila yung plate. So, my gosh, they're sobrang taba na ang takaw. Oh, hindi pagkain yan. Hey, hindi pagkain yan. So, last week lang namin sila na deworm. And then, next week, they're gonna have another deworm. And, ano pa bang ano? Oh, this week, bibigyan namin sila ng first shot nila. They're gonna have their first shot. Kasi nga, they're on 6th week, going on 7th week. So, next week, 7th week na sila. So, usually, you could give the puppies their first shot between 6 to 8 weeks. Ayun na sila. So, lahat ninangat-ngat na nila. Everything. So, they have a few toys here na nilagay namin. Pero yung ibang toys, kinukuha ni Luna. So, there's a toy over there. And then, we have some more few toys here. Ito. Iniiwan namin dito yung mga toys nila for them to play. Ayan. Ito ba yung ibang toys nila? Ayan, ito. So, nilalaro nila yan. So, now that they're done, lilinisan natin yung itong mga plate na to. See? Simot. Grabe oh, talakas oh. Sige, busan mo na yan. Binubuli nila yung aso namin, yung mataba. Ito yung aso namin eh, yung mataba. Yung pinakamataba sa kanila. Binubuli na. Binubuli nila, oh. Okay, guys. So, ako naman, magre-ready na ako at magtatrabaho na tayo. Hey guys, magtatrabaho na tayo. We're gonna have coffee and go to work. Bye. See you guys later.
I'll see you later. I'll see you later.
Hello guys. So we're back. Oh my gosh! Look at these puppies.
What happened? What happened?
What happened? What happened? What happened? What happened? What happened? It's all my color. It's all my color there. Oh my gosh, look at this. What you guys did? What you guys? Oh my gosh, you have poop in your face. Dude, you have poop in your face. Oh my, this guy. Kadiri kayo! Kadiri! Look! Ew! You have poop in your kadiri. Okay, so ayan na sila. Naggagabi na at nagdi-dinner na sila. Nilagay ko 2 scoops each plate. Didn't finish it. Jealous. Luna is jealous. She's crying. She's jealous. Aww. Oh, ayan. Pinatapos na nila yung pagkain nila. After nila makipaglaro ng konti kay Fillmore, pinatapos na lang nila yung pagkain nila. It's getting dark, guys. You gotta hurry eating. Because we're gonna clean up and we're going inside na.
Sumausaw ka pa.
Okay, no more guys.
Sabi ching ching. Sige, sabi ching ching. Ay,
ayan guys, sobrang ano na, madilim na. I mean, ayan guys, so night na, madilim na. Meron lang tayong ilaw doon. But the puppies are already inside and then niwash na namin to. So every night, niwawash namin to. Kasi, I mean, dito sila umiihi, di ba? Dito sila nagpupupup. So we rinse it with water. And then, pati yung mga water nila and the food container, niwawash na namin para the next morning, ready na siya to put water and then feed them breakfast, their food. So, yun yung bago naming routine since na ano malaki-laki na nga sila and ang hirap na nilang bantayan at super makalat na sila. Mahirap na silang alagaan, super makalat na sila when they eat, when they poop, so kaya they need a bigger space, kaya we decided to move them here. So ito na yung bago naming routine, every day pag-feed sa kanila. So dito naman sa loob, ito yung yung update dito sa loob ng living room. So we have this dahil kay Winter, matagal na namin ito. So we have this kay Winter then when we first got Winter, nung puppy pa siya. So ito yung binili namin and then Winter got bigger, ito yung binili namin. But hindi na namin masyadong ginagamit ito kasi nga si Winter okay na siya dito sa bahay. Mag-isa, naiiwan na namin siya. So, now, we're using it for the puppies. We put Luna here. Si Luna nilalagay namin dito dati before the puppies. Kasi si Luna is, may ugali siyang nag-scavenge sa kitchen every night. Kapag katulog na ang lahat. So, kaya nilalagay namin si Luna dito every night we go to sleep. So now, since the puppies are here, Luna stays here and then the puppies stays here na. Simula nung nag-upgrade na yung mga puppies sa grass, yung tuwing gabi, dito na sila nagtutulog. Sleepyhead. And we like this cage kasi meron siyang tray. Here, like pull-out tray. Ayan. Napu-pull out. Para sa pipi and pupu. Ayan. So, every morning there's a pipi and pupu dyan. Nililinis na lang namin. And then, we put it back. Para overnight, para yung mga puppies, kapag sa gabi, madaling araw, gusto nilang magpupo. Ayan, dyan na sila nagpupupo. So, we clean this every day too. They are all tired. Bagsak na sila. They're very active na kasi nga malaki na yung kanilang space to run around. Okay, good night. Say good night, guys. They're all tired. Good night. Good night. Ito yung ikikip nila, Papa. What's your name? Boogie. You're Boogie. Booger. Boogie Booger. Okay. Say goodnight. Bye, guys. Good night. Thank you guys for staying and watching this vlog or another puppy vlog. I hope you guys enjoy watching this vlog. And again, thank you guys for watching and I'll see you next week. Bye!